You're about to watch a live stream from our Facebook group. It's a club where we pretty much just talk about board games all day long. Usually I'll live stream at least once a day, and everyone's invited. It's free, obviously. So if you're interested in coming to hang out with us, click the link in the description below. Hope to see you there.
So I was going to wait for Carla to fix her hair, but I think this will be an entertaining part of the video while she fixes it. It's fine.
I don't know what's happening.
You look fine.
Okay. It's too much on one side.
I watched the last video. I noticed sometimes it was hard to hear us. I don't know. I guess this isn't a good microphone, so let's try to project.
Okay.
Really. It's a little echoey in here, too.
I know. You need to stop. What's happening?
What are we playing today, Carla?
We're playing King Domino.
King Domino. I always have to show the board the right way. King Domino. God damn it. And, for a while.
This can be a great box review, too.
Yeah, we'll get to that. Okay. That'll be a separate video.
All right.
We need more videos. So is it King Domino? Is it King Domino? King Domino? It's a portmanteau.
Okay.
Have you ever heard that word?
No.
Portmanteau? It's a combination. It's both. Kingdom and Domino. Anyway, the whole idea of the game here is we have a little kingdom. So this is going to be my kingdom. That is going to be Carla's kingdom. And we are going to – I'll use some tiles that we took out of the game. I'll show you how these happen. But – we're going to end up pulling tiles and then connecting them in a way that makes sense. Of course, I got all tiles that are all different. But so, like, forest attaches to forest, and it doesn't have to attach perfectly. Like, see how here it's forest on sand. But as long as somehow it's connecting to something that makes sense, you're good to go. And so then you're trying to build a 5x5 grid around your little castle. And then you do scoring at the end of the game by finding all the crowns, and then multiplying the number of crowns. Let me see if I can find a good example here. So let's say this is full by the end of the game, and you know, pretend that this is all filled out, a 5x5 grid, right? So what I would do is I'd go section by section where there's a bunch of adjacent land tiles of the same type. So for instance, here is a bunch of forest that's all connected. What you do is you add up the number of forest tiles that you have that are connected, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then you multiply it by the number of crowns in that section. So there are 2 crowns, so this would be 6 times 2. I would get 12 points for this section. And then you do the same thing. So here is some water. This would be 2 water spaces times 1 crown. And here we have water too, and this is also 2 by 1, but because they're not connected, we don't add them together. So this would be worth 2 points, and this would be worth 2 points. If they were together, it would actually be worth 2 times 4, 8 points, something like that. So anyway, that's the gist. We're just going to go through it and play and hope you like it. Try to explain things as we go. Maybe try to explain a little strategy.
Okay.
What do you think? I really wish there was a way that we could be seen and show what we got going on at the same time. I mean, is it weird if we were just to kind of creep down here? Probably, right? We really need a multi-cam. I think I found something.
You did?
We'll see. I think so.
We'll talk later.
We'll see. We'll talk later. I got some homework to do over the weekend.
Okay.
What if I just move this back a little bit? I feel like it's going to fall off the desk. Anyway, you guys don't need to see. You don't need to see much of our faces.
Yeah.
We'll just, or we can sit back. That's what we were doing the other day. Okay. Yeah. I'm just going to tell you what, we'll play up close. We'll figure this out. So anyway, to start, we're supposed to go like this and then pick them out randomly and see who goes first. And it's me for once. Go ahead. Carla? Go ahead, Kiko.
How many people? Oh.
There's 4. So when there's 2 player, you each get 2 little pawns. Come on. Come on, just pick one. Carla and then me. Okay. So how this works is, each turn, you take 4 tiles, and you put them in number order. So we got 4 through 37. And then you flip them over, like so. And then, some good ones.
Mm-hmm.
So now, since I'm going to go first, this is just to start the game, I will take this one first. Now, Carla goes, and she's going to pick another one. Pick one. She's going there. Okay. And then I'm going to go, and I'm just going to go ahead and take the bottom one here. And then Carla is left with this top one. So now, we don't quite take these yet. Now we lay out the next group of tiles. And again, start with one. It'll do 35, 41, 46. Whatever the numbers lay out, you just put them in the correct numerical order. And then we flip them over. And the cool thing is whoever's on top gets to pick first here, and we just go down in order. So even though these tiles at the top are usually the worst, they usually don't have crowns, it lets you pick first so that you can decide what you want next turn a little better. So that's the strategy you're trying to balance here a little bit. How far down you want to go, because the better tiles are down here, but then that puts you in a worse spot to pick for next turn. Isn't that right, Carla?
Let's come
in and creep in a little bit and slouch for now until we get a two-camera setup. So, Carla, is she going to go with the mines, or is she going to go with the double hills? Oops. And I think she's going with the double hills. Is she? Whoa, whoa. She knows the mines are big money, but there's hills, too. There's hills.
These are hills?
Those are hills, yeah.
Just making sure.
Or whatever that is. Grass, green.
Damn it. This is good one.
So hard to decide.
I know.
She knows. But she already has hills. So she's going with the hills.
Okay.
So now she takes that over here and she adds to her little kingdom. So I'm going to take this and add to my kingdom. And I am going to take, the mines.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So now I have to attach this. And let's see. So why don't we move this over here? All right. And then I'll move over here, and then you can move in, and it'll be all good.
Cool.
Okay, so I think I'm going to actually go like this. Okay.
So I take this.
It's going up top of the sand. So now I am left with just taking the forest and water one, which is actually a pretty good tile. You left me with a good tile over here.
Mm-hmm.
So I have to take this and put this somewhere.
For the record, these two are different. It's creating confusion for
yes.
some people.
So the forest and these light green hills are two different things. They don't count the same. They don't count towards each other. So I think I'm going to do is a little something like this, because
mm-hmm.
I got a plan, Carla.
Okay.
You may not think so, but I got
no.
I got something going on.
I have no idea. Just
oh,
make
wait.
Sure you finish your grid.
Yeah, this might screw me over.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so
and you get really mad at the end.
Yes. Okay, so I'm going to do something totally different.
Okay.
No. Yes. Wait. Calm down, Carla. I put this there. I'm going to go like this. I think this is the key. Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Sometimes it's hard to finish your grid.
Yeah.
Okay, so now you see us over here. I wish you can get a better view, but that's okay. And by the way, the box is over here, and this is where we're pulling the tiles from, so we don't know what's coming up. So I just grab the next four, and then we lay them out in numerical order, always, right, Carl?
Mm-hmm.
And we flip them over, and we see a lot of sea stuff. See a lot of sea stuff. We see a little mines.
Not good for me, because I don't have any sea yet.
Right. Although you could start to see. Yeah. She went down south.
I had to.
So she's taken this mine that has three crowns on it. Was that because you wanted it, or is it because you're trying to prevent me from using my two mines, my two crown mine?
A little of both.
A little of both?
A little of both.
Okay. Don't you wish you would have taken this?
Yes.
You should have done it.
Yeah.
I knew you were going to regret it.
I know.
Okay, so now I am going to take my forest and water. And you see what I did here, Carla?
Mm-hmm.
Let's pull this up. Is, did I do this right? I hope so. I made it so that I could connect forests and water,
yeah.
And life is good. That was
yeah.
that was the intention. So far, so good, right?
That's great.
Hold on. Which way does this go? All right, let's tilt this back. We really need multiple cameras. Okay, so what do I do now?
You or me?
Me.
Oh.
I guess this is a little obvious. I gotta take that one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Now I don't have to take that one, but strategically it made sense because I got a lot of forest and water, and this one is forest and water, so you know, had to do it. Carla is going to start her ocean faring ways.
Have to.
And a lot of sand. See a lot of stuff going on in your kingdom. Ooh, she attacked. That's good. It's good. Okay.
For now.
And so,
I just screw myself up and I forget what I was doing.
Yeah. So for me, I have no choice, but I'm going to take this water, which is actually it's kind of okay with me. And I guess I'll just have this go. Yeah, maybe I'll go. Yeah, I don't know. Let's go down this way. Let's see what happens.
Okay.
Okay. I'm trying to think of what I got going on in the future. All right. All right. So, what do we do now?
Set the next tiles.
Okay. Now we got the worst setup here.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. You know what? Maybe we just deal with that. Get rid of this box. Okay. So, next tiles are 26, 20, 22, and 5. Relatively low numbers. This isn't a great time to be at the top. We got some files. We got those. Whew, man. Okay. All right, well, I know what I'm doing certain spots. So I think I gotta go. Where do I gotta go, Carla? Where am I going?
Yeah.
I gotta go here, right? Or. But this could be good. Yeah. Okay. That's my move.
That's it?
It's my move.
All right.
Don't judge me.
No, I'm not.
Okay.
Have to.
Okay. Swamp and forest. I gotta go up here. You know I gotta do that. Ooh, I'm good. Quite a little ocean faring civilization going on here. What's going on in your head? Talk out loud for the benefit. Let's put this on Carla. What is going on? What's the matter?
I'm thinking. I don't think I want to go up there. And so the ocean there, just in case I get more forest.
Yeah, why don't you just go down?
And more of this stuff. So I think I'm going down.
That makes sense.
So I'm thinking if I want to go this way. But then I have this one to deal with. So I think that one, it's good. Because I can still do the ocean this way. But I still have this one. So I'm like, I don't need it. We're fine.
Yeah.
I just can't get any more of these.
So there's a lot to think about in King Domino. Simple game. Simple rules. Lots of strategy. Right? Yeah. All right. Is that your final move?
I believe so. No. I don't know.
Well, tell you what, why don't you just take this one
and play with both?
Yeah, I mean, you're not really supposed to, but in the interest of speeding this up.
All right, great. Nope.
No?
I don't know.
You can put this up here because you're probably not going to get too many of these, especially since we're fighting over them.
Sure. All right.
Does that look good? That looks a little nice and condensed.
I guess.
Oh, and I see you got two desert crowns coming up. That's really good. I shouldn't have let you do that because you got a lot of desert going on. That could be my undoing for this game. Let's see. All right, let's see what happens in the next round. There's not that much left.
Just another round?
I do not have. Oh, here we go. There's one more round after this one. It's a pretty quick game, as you see. This is good for kids, right? Kids pick it up pretty easily.
And they actually enjoy it.
Yeah. All right. Oh, man. Decisions. Decisions.
What is it gonna be?
What is it gonna be?
Damn it.
You know what it's gonna be, Carla. You know?
Yep. Dirt. Yeah. I look like I have a huge trolley with this vest. Sorry.
That's all right. You do what you gotta do. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. This is happening. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Damn it. Oh, no. Did I screw myself? Did I screw myself? Wait, let's see. Okay. I think I'm okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you could easily screw yourself in King Domino pretty easily.
True.
So I think I need to go like this. Yes. Okay. So my Desert Empire is not going to be very good.
Okay. One, two, three, four, five.
With me so far? I see what you're doing.
Yeah.
I like it. I think this is going to be a close game. I don't think either of us are like doing super great.
I think you're right.
These deserts. Deserts might be everything for you. All right. So what do you do? You need to pick one, right?
Yeah. So I'm going to pick this.
Take the best one.
Okay. I'm going to... Ah, damn.
You taking that?
I'm taking this.
Let's take a look.
Go. Oh.
Okay. So here's your problem.
Yeah.
I mean, you could pretty much end your little desert thing, but you know you're getting a good swamp, at least one good swamp.
It's going to have to be this way. This way, I think, and then put that one here, just lose a desert.
Okay. It looks like you're going to be able to finish your grid.
But then I'm going to lose this one. I can't connect to three no matter what I do, right?
Right.
No matter what I do. Ooh. This is what I'll do.
Do it.
I'm going to do it this way.
Mm-hmm.
And this way.
Okay. So I have to take this shitty swamp here. And then I'll just do that.
Okay.
So that's the end of my forest. Which isn't that great.
Mm-mm.
Would have been better with a little more crowns in it. It's not as good as your desert's going to be. And that's that. And now we got the last round. And I'm on top, so that's good. So that means I could try to screw you over somehow.
Yeah.
Let's see. What do I feel like we don't have enough? Oh, because we have these two. Okay. That makes sense. Let's see. So you have this, which you would put there, and then that, which you would put there. Right? Yeah. So you're going to go. Sorry, people. I'm trying to think what Carla's going to do.
I don't really know what I'm going to do.
Huh. Yet. Yeah, what the fuck can you
do? I don't think I know what I'm doing.
If you put this here and then this there, I guess you could just say, screw the hills.
Oh, damn. I think this far.
Yeah, just in case you don't, I have to take that one.
Well, if I think about that, I'm going to think about this.
Okay. Let's go there. Let's go there. All right. Not the worst ending. You can't go up that way.
No.
Too high. All right.
I mean, it is what it is. I'm going to do this way.
Yeah, that's what I was figuring. You're going to have to screw the hills.
Yeah.
And then you're going to take something. That's just to screw me? Oh, yeah. Actually, no, you can use that.
It's smart.
Would you have been able to, would you have done something with
yeah,
this?
Yeah, we'll put it here.
This?
I guess. Would have been the last spot.
Oh, it would have been a lot better to put it
like
here or something like that, and then just like putting one of these down there. Damn it. You wouldn't even notice that, would you?
Nope.
Okay.
And if you're taking the water.
This is going to go here.
Mm-hmm.
Little points. And then this. I guess here.
Okay.
You go there. And then we could just put together a little kingdom. Mm-hmm. Little kingdomino. Damn it. I hate to think that there's a way that these are going to be able to fit together and they just don't. I could think like, oh, that'd be great.
Ah, I can't put this here. It doesn't connect to anything.
No, it doesn't matter. Score any points anyway. Okay, so that's just not worth a lot. So here's a lot of wasted space. This is not a good kingdom. Ready? Look at all this unused, 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 and 1 point. So this is not a good board. I don't think I'm going to make a lot. Now let's see. Carla's.
This is unused. I actually can't even put that one here.
Yeah,
this is unused. That's unused. That's about it.
Yeah, and the rest, pretty low scoring. All right. This is not going to be good. I think Carla's going to win. What do you think?
I'm not sure. Let's see. I think it's going to be close.
I think so, too. So let's start with forests, right? Bobby.
So Bobby has this handy dandy scoring thing going on.
Yeah, I forgot where I got that. Maybe I'll try to find it and put it on the page. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times 2 is 12. And then Carla has
1, 2, 3 times 1 is 3. Deserts.
I just have 2 points for deserts.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Times 2?
16. 2. Okay. So right now we're at 14 and 19. Hills. I got 1. You have
1, 2, 4. 3 times.
No, 2 times 2.
Oh, yeah. And you got what now?
Just 1. But that 1 might make a difference.
Yeah.
And we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times 2, 10 points from the water. You've got 4. That makes a difference. That brings us in close.
Mm-hmm.
Swamps, I got nothing. You've got 3 times 2 is 6. I think that's going to put you over the top.
Mines, I got 3, and you have
6. Pretty close.
It's going to be really close.
All right. So 14, 15, 25, 31. Then you've got 19, 23, 33, 36. Is that right? That's not right?
20, 24,
27, 28,
29, 30, 36. 36? Wow.
Carla's a big winner by 5 points. Pretty good. Pretty good. What did it? What was the big difference maker here?
It was definitely the desert.
Yeah, so I feel like your deserts were like your big thing, and my forests were my big thing, but I wasn't able to get another crown would have made a big difference here.
Right. I only got 2 crowns though, but because I kept on connecting it.
Mm-hmm.
How many do you have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I have 1 more.
Mm-hmm.
And it was enough to give me an extra 4 points.
No, you have 8, right? You said?
Yeah.
So you had 2 more. Okay. So that's another 4 points. Which is pretty much the difference here.
It's pretty much it.
Too many unused spaces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many did you have? 1, 2, 3.
That's it.
4. Yeah, it's a big difference.
Mm-hmm.
So there it is, King Domino. What did you think?
I like it. I like this game a lot. And like you said, it's a great game for a quick game. Yeah. And it's also great for kids, and it helps teach them, like, I don't know, math.
I think like it's good to teach him a little bit of strategy.
Yeah.
Because I noticed with my kid, he always puts it down, puts the tiles down without like thinking about how it's going to link up, or, you know, it's tough. There's a little strategy to it.
Mm-hmm.
Another thing that I found that people have a lot of trouble with starting out, not a lot of people, but a few people, is that not realizing that things that are similar colors are not the same. So like this is not the same as this.
Right.
These trees are different than this, but this is the same as this. Another thing.
Slightly darker.
Yeah. And there's trees and these are different. This swamp, or this is a mine and this is a swamp. Not the same. These do not count for each other. But you did a good thing by grabbing that three pronger. I think that would have made a big difference.
That probably would have helped you win.
Because that
would have
been 5 points.
Yeah, absolutely.
So, good move. All right, that's it for today.
See you guys.